Introduction. Happiness is not a goal, it is a byproduct. Eleanor Roosevelt. One of the most important things that you should aim for in this life is to be happy. Happiness is something that every person can have, whether you are rich or poor, man or woman, young or old. It is a state of mind that can be achieved by following the simple steps discussed in this audiobook. It's not enough that you have wealth or intelligence. These are not the only things that will help you get through life. It is also important that you have the right kind of disposition that will make every challenge and setback easier to overcome. Everyone wants to be happy. Nobody wants to be sad or depressed if they can help it. However, not everyone experiences the right kind of happiness that makes life worth living. Many people get sad and depressed easily when life hands them problems. For them, it is difficult to be happy because they associate happiness with material possessions, like driving a nice car, living in a big house, traveling all over the world, and spending money on things they can buy. Sure, these material things can seem to make you happy for a while, but that kind of happiness is shallow and temporary. Once you already own these material things or use them up, you will feel restless and unhappy again, searching for that right kind of happiness that stays. People often focus on the wrong things, which only makes them unhappy and dissatisfied. Remember that your contentment and satisfaction in life have a lot to do with your happiness. Instead of focusing on the things that make you sad, why not focus on the good things in your life that will surely make you feel good about yourself and will put a smile on your face? You do not even need to have a lot of money to be happy. Everyone has a chance to be happy if they only know what to do and where to look. Happiness can be found everywhere. You just need to have the right mindset to find it. This audiobook will explain to you what happiness is all about. You need to understand the real definition of happiness for you to be more successful in finding it. This audiobook will also teach you the 7 keys to a happier life, including planning your life carefully so that you have something to look forward to in the future, not dwelling on the worries of life, living for and enjoying the moment, staying healthy, building healthy relationships, helping others, and showing gratitude. You will also learn some effective daily affirmations to help you become a more positive and happier individual who lives life to the fullest. The first step is all about planning. It's about understanding yourself and your dreams, setting clear goals and tracking your progress. The second step talks about taking control of how you think. It's about allowing yourself to relax and stop overanalyzing the past, present, and future. The third step deals with focusing your attention on the present. It discusses how you can appreciate the things around you that support your happiness. The fourth step shows how healthy relationships are important to support a sense of belonging. The fifth step allows you to experience the intrinsic rewards you earn through giving back to the world in a positive, unselfish way. The sixth step talks about how important your physical health is to your happiness, and how health and happiness are tightly intertwined. The final step is, in some ways, the easiest, but most important one, cultivating an attitude of gratitude for all the large and small ways the world and the people around you are already helping you become a happier person. All these principles will be discussed deeper in the next chapters, along with some daily affirmations you can use to inspire and motivate you every day. Be excited then, because you are just pages away from finding new happiness in your life.